If you prefer, you can set your thermostat to display using the Fahrenheit temperature scale. To do this, you will first need to turn off the thermostat by holding down the power button for 3 seconds. Next, hold down the clock button until the display lights up. Use the arrow buttons to toggle between Celsius and Fahrenheit. Press A to set, followed by the power button to turn the thermostat back on.